What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel, man. Welcome back to another video, bro. So today we are reacting Migos react to Skinny official video. Migos, they ain't dropped shit like together in a minute. They haven't dropped shit together in a minute. So I don't know if it was a smart move dropping this video during the time of 6ix9ine Gooba, but I mean, hey, they, you know. It is what it is, you feel me? But I fuck with Migos, like, they sound. But my favorite lyrically, I'm high right now, so bear with me. But lyrically, I fuck with Takeoff, lyrically, out of Quavo, Offset. But I mean, they still dope rappers at the end of the day, don't get it fucked up. But yeah, man, we just gonna get right into it, bro. Like, comment, subscribe for this video. Get started, man. I really appreciate it. But let's get into it. In 3, 2, 1, bow. Yeah.
I caught me a coupe and a hop in it. He claiming the game, but he not in it. That Birkin bag came with the fire in it. He told you a rap with a lie in it. He got some new jewels, he flexing his ice. He praying to God he don't die in it. Let me take him back to the back door in the north. Don't you remind me. I try to stay low, but I shine so bright, so it be hard not to find me. These rainbow diamonds up in that rolling. No, this not your regular timepiece. Confess your order, gon' cost you a quarter. And this a fee to stand beside me. God forbid if some...
See what I'm saying? Like, he just be... Bro, that nigga be flowing, he be talking, you can understand what the fuck that nigga be saying and shit. That nigga be flowing, he be talking shit. He be like, nigga, let me take you back to the north, nigga. We was really in the trenches in the bando. We was really getting it. Look at this, man.
Might have tried me, I'm turning this shit to a crime scene. Grab your cig and put up the kid, the minute Draco in the arm sling. And then no jumping or switching the side when I let it sing, the bell ring. Please don't dumb it just cause on my cover, cause you never seen what I seen.
Go!
When the racks too skinny.
I walk in the bit with my gun out. You don't know what I know, ain't seen what I seen, what the fuck they be talking about. Damn, she stick on the bag and went on this bitch to clock out. I pulled the effing out of my draw, she thought I was pulling my cock out. If you touch one of us, we bust you, little bit of shit get shot down. You not one of us, I did not trust you then, especially not now. Young nigga come through spinning this.
Raw, bro, they raw as hell. They raw as fuck. They are raw, nigga. Raw, bro.
Spinning this swinging shit is an outside playground.
Offside.
Yeah, zip them up, spray ground. We gone, 85 northbound. Yes, sir. It's Migo business.
Yes, sir.
We divided the field like tennis.
Divided the field.
We shook up the trenches, moving the tennis and still trapping in it.
Trap.
It's a handoff 50. Ooh. I stack it up, double up, spend it.
Stack.
When the rats too skinny,
too skinny,
I can make some squeeze a million. When the rats too skinny,
too skinny,
I can make some squeeze a million. When the rats too skinny, I can make some squeeze a million. When the rats too skinny,
skinny,
I can make some squeeze a million. When the rats too skinny,
too skinny,
I can make some squeeze a million. Dropped out of school,
hey.
Kicked down the door, bust it down and we fool.
Kicked
come out the denim, the patches velour.
Oh.
I send them, they spin them, don't go back and forth.
Who?
I got a stick, this bitch take down a...
Bro, and I really fuck with Offset because he's a real, bro. To me, he just seemed like a real genuine dude, you know, just on the fact where he said, man, I don't care if I talk to my, stop, if me and my dad stop talking, or if he left, if he trying to come back in my life, I'm not going to be bitter about that. I'm going to still support my family, support my people at the end of the day. Like, he seemed like he a real nice, giving person. Even though, like, you know, we all, that shit all backfired on us at once upon a time, man, but I love that shit. You being down for your family and supporting ain't nothing better than that. Like, at all, bro.
Hey, down a horse.
Stick.
Basketball season, the rip like a court.
Hurt.
We get you spent, get you put in the
morning.
Big body matching with basketball courts.
Cool.
Kinda hold him up, my thumb was sore.
Sure.
Just look at the bitch and I know I'ma score.
Score.
200 cash with a mag in my drawer.
Man.
I'm pulling string like I played a guitar.
Hurt.
Dracos and Max, we ready for war.
Dracos.
We petty, we spend every day with them cut up machete. I spend a little letters, he sent to the medics. My money come steady. Somebody die, only way I can debt it. I heard your money was shedded. We on the verge, worth hundreds of millions. They took off your top and I took out my ceiling. Cash in the vault, I got more than a million. M's in the bank, I don't care about a pin. Play with the game, we stayin', we drillin'. Fuck it, we crash, we feelin'. I'm on my bag and I'm gettin'. When the rest
too skinny,
I can make.
see, like, for them, though, they do be making, like, them songs. If it's not a club banger, it's just going to be a radio banger. It's just, like, you know what I mean? Like, some songs, you know, I'm saying shit. Some songs is just, like, for play-play. Like, nigga, the people going to vibe to it. And that's what kind of song this is. It's, like, a song I'm going to vibe to type shit. This wasn't really, like, a I'm back type motherfucking song. Hell no.
Some squeeze a million when the rest too skinny. I can make some squeeze a million when the rest too skinny. I can make some squeeze a million when the rest too skinny. I can make some squeeze a million when the rest too skinny. I can make some squeeze a million when the rest too skinny. I can make some squeeze a million when the rest too skinny. I can make some squeeze a million when the rest too skinny. I can make some squeeze a million. Too skinny. Too skinny. I can make some squeeze a million. When the rest too skinny.
These niggas, bro. They still real. They still real at the end of the day. But like I said, from Offset perspective, I can tell he's a real genuine and humble ass dude. And I fucking love that shit, bro. Like, stay you. Man, I'm so fucking tired. Oh, but if y'all enjoyed this video, bro, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe. I truly appreciate it. Catch me in my next video.